notice ends on September 15th, 1990. Why don't we give that notice now? Or in the fairly immediate future, so that implementation of plans for the conversion of the bases to peaceful uses, including transferring the country's international airport and international seaport to Clark and Sully, may get underway.